Put a 9-year-old on blast, he might blast a 9. The flyers burrow, too thorough, you can't deny. County of Kings, all our rappers run things. Get off your dick, take our balls out your mouth like a tongue ring. We set trends, you follow, we get ends. You borrow, you get no pussy. Homie, we stay bending models.
Put your money where your mouth is. We hear Massacre, Holyoke. Make some motherfucking noise, yo. Of course, I am your host, Organic. Got my co-host with me.
Hey, log on to Instagram. Follow KOTD Battles. Bishop Brigante. Take that fucking mirror down.
Yeah! Yeah.
You dig? Gully TK, GZ Battles President. I got nothing to say. Sog all day.
Yeah. Yeah. Y'all ready for this one?
Let's go! Hey, hold on. I'm from Queens for a reason.
Queens.
Follow me, I am Queens from URLTV.tv. Make some fucking noise!
Yeah.
Hey, yo, Disaster, I love you, nigga.
Let's go, bro.
Battle to my right, making his King of the God debut.
Of course, you can start over here.
Right.
Half a gallon goods,
right,
but
first.
I don't think I need this for this battle.
Battler to my left, introduce yourself.
Rhodey Beta Prince, soon to be the king.
Goods won the coin toss, it's on Rome first, let's get it.
One round, man.
Let's go.
Yo, so welcome back to the ring, Goods.
Okay.
It's been a while. You look like a pedophile with better style. People said don't battle Goods. They really got no trust in you. People I know that you know, but they don't even fuck with you. They said don't do it wrong. Goods ain't up to snuff for you. They think you suck. I find myself being the one that's sticking up for you. Like, woo, Goods is pretty good. I've been trying to get you help. But inside, I know the truth. That I'm lying to myself. I took my head up out the clouds. This ain't a battle for the crown. This me taking out the old dog just to put him down. Having a mediocre record and still hustling is not doing big things. You 7-7, still jacking coke, and I'm not talking mixed drinks. Why they call you Goods the Animal? Why they call you Goods the Animal? Is it the animal instincts, or is it the fact that every battle Goods the Animal instincts? I mean, I think you got me and Goods the Animal confused. I'm carnivorous. What type of animal are you? I'm a raptor in the tooth. I'm a fucking antlers of a moose. I'm a mammoth on the loose. You're a panda at the zoo. I'll leave the animal extinct. I'll leave the animal extinct. The perfect adjective for you. Call animal rescue the way I'm handling this dude. I will smack him with a shoe, with my hand or with the boot. Call the ASPCA. This shit is animal abuse. Your fifth the Henny, your handle the Jack's going down. Put down that bottle so fast, don't even pass it around. You would think I was Belushi up in the animal house. I mean, I've seen all the animals' battles. I know the animals' tactics. I've watched all your game tape. I watched the Animal Planet. When was he last a savage? It's been a wild animal. You ain't meant for the Serengeti. You ain't a wild animal. Nah, you ain't about that. By now, you're just a house cat. Better yet, a foul rat. I'm leading to my mousetrap. Goods the Animal, I'm Rome the Cannibal. I'll whoop your ass so bad, they'll owe you 40 acres and a mule. You better duck. Get Affleck or expect a good bill. I will take your dame and driver right out of the hood still. Before this massacre up to Boston, they ain't think that I could kill. But after the way I'm hunting, they're gonna be reading Goods' will. I mean, you got a tag for your shirt, I got a tag for his foot. Paper or plastic? Man, I got a bag for the Goods. I will put you in the news like no other story could. We'll tune into Good Morning America to see America Morning Good. Tesco's. I came with the chicken, that's an egg roll. You try to stick up my camp like a temple, you get killed for what you draw. That's Charlie Hebdo. I am quick to pop off a bottle of pop off. They rushing to put stock on it. Top dog with lockjaw. I pushkin and they back off. Or my pushkin on the back off. Or maybe I'm hot sauce crossing Timothy Mozgov. But you selling fake jeans up on your Instagram? Bro, you're a businessman? That's your fucking business plan? You got no green, that's a salad full of croutons. Every time I shop, every time you shop, I know you're using coupons. I loaded Dawn on that man, did you too wrong. You melted down like a fire at Madame Tussauds. MTV Fact Pop, that's a wax shop. But you got your ass waxed, pause, that's a stat shop. And put on the black top, you gonna need some good luck, cause you have the teeth of a motherfucking woodchuck. Speaking of chuck,
I got a beautiful smell.
It's disgusting. It's ugly.
I got a real nice smell,
chuck,
I think.
Speaking of Chuck, you've been slurping, and you're not even from Chuck's hood. So I'm wondering, how much wood would it's good to fuck Chuck if you could suck on Chuck's wood? I mean, you have the body type of an overstuffed teddy bear. All that extra flesh, God, and you couldn't stick a neck in there? I mean, goods don't got the goods, God? Is that some kind of joke? It makes me want to strangle him, but where the fuck would I choke? You put a face here and a chest here. Well, where do you put the throat? I mean, I'd tell him to go hang himself, but where would he put the rope? Bro, I hope you get some neck while you're here. Bro, believe that shit. Because of everything I could tell, you really need that shit. I mean, what are these lines around your neck, dog? It looks like your head could pop right off like you're a Ken doll. But, I mean, I'm a patriot, but your girl call me Casanova. I see your chick like I'm the Gronk of the battle culture. Watch that trick play like a pass to soldier, then I'll line up in her slot just like I'm Amendola. I mean, I will take any crown. Diadem or his first filling, I'll steal him like Havlicek. It'll give him the worst feeling. Bill Buckner, man, this sucker, he doesn't deserve billing. I'll sock him, it gets bloody, we can call that the Kurt Schilling. But but your whole concern is fashion, the way that he's dressing. Well, I'm finna glad bag you if you're just dying to be the freshest. Fashion is your indulgence, like fried chicken is the precious. You are so obsessed with flossing. Who the fuck is you, my dentist? I mean, Christian Dior, Michael Kors, Tom Ford for the Mac.
Thank you.
Calvin Klein, maybe Dolce & Gabbana, all black. Hey. Armani, Ralph and Tommy, you're the Prada with the strap. You don't got a job, but you still got the white man on your back. At least I respect this fucking league, though. You just fuck up the name. You just come to get paid. You just come for this, some change. That's no respect for the fans, and that's no respect for the stage, and that's exactly why goods will never be one of the greats. Let's go, man.
Michael Jackson with the Gat. Tell us Cracker to beat it. That Burberry made that sweat look good. Tell Ron lift up his shirt. He's sweating like me versus Casillas. Quick question. How much you got paid to do this battle, Ron?
$2 million.
About a quick rap. About a quick rap. For the fans that's wondering why I'm here battling Rome, I got paid 6 stacks to do 1 round, 5 minutes. To be honest, I tried to give the 6 back, but my daughter said, Daddy, you know how much Kit Kats I could get with that? That's a lot. And she loved chocolate. Oh yeah, little mama fancy, y'all, but it's ironic my daughter and Ron got something in common.
What's that?
A bunch of fucking candy bars.
Yum, yum, yum.
Hey, Rome. Hold on. Hold on. I could do your type of battling. You can't do my type of battling. Because you can't be hard. I bet you got an index card taped to your dresser drawer that say panties bra. I'm battling a real good kid. This don't even seem right. The toughest thing you ever did probably was cross the street on a green light. You really? You really a fucking good kid? This really don't seem right. Last night you probably washed all your boxes hoping this was a clean fight. Truthfully, I don't give a shit about this battle. Sounds stupid, but true. I don't care about this battle so much. Nigga, I'm rooting for you. You can bring all your crews, go to your nice gated community, bring all them dudes. Shit, I don't even care if you win. 6 racks for 1 round, I could afford to lose. But nobody knows you, so you'll have to find a crew. I mean, I said this shit to Adi, but it really applies to you. I know you never sat with the cool kids. If this was high school, we'd be some kind of studs. You know the popular crew everybody want to be around and love? The jocks, the athletes, fucking all the cheerleaders, smoking on the finest bud. Teachers thinking we some kind of thugs. You probably could be in the science club. So you said, I'm not happy. I'm sad. No happiness here. So I guess I'm never happy. Well, my daughter on the honor roll. I'm very happy. Matter of fact, half of me is not. Because my right hand caught 2 cases and they ain't ran them consecutive yet. Been in the feds for 6 months and ain't sent us some yet. So you right, Roan, I'm not happy. But be clear, when my smile turned to a frown, it's because I'm thinking my friend is supposed to be here. Slow down, good, you losing them. Times get hard for me, I go to selling drugs. They get hard for you, you go to using them. Such. You're such a tough Caucasian. Well, we shoot arms right. Since I'm a hustler, watch me get rid of y'all tonight. That's how you move hard white. We moving him. I'm from a D-boy block. Don't get your ego shot. I empty out the whole clip, then reload stock. Look at who I'm always with. They keep those blocks. Who am I talking to? You look like you got a real good 3-point shot. Larry Bird! Larry Bird! You look like the team call you when it's free throw time. You look like Rex Chapman at the 3-point. I don't give a shit about this battle. Nope. It means nothing to me. At least in the URL, if my opponent act tough, I could snuff him. If I hit you, you will fucking sue me. What you thought? I was gonna get up here in front for you? Oh, y'all think this is easy? To get up here and act like this is something I wanna do? We on 2 different planets. I walk in any venue, they carry me to the front. I guess even battle rap gotta get back. So fuck it, this is my charity for the month. What? You don't get it? Is clarity what you want? You right. I only did this battle for the money. Now you happy, you little punk? I don't give a half a shit about this battle. Let's keep it gutter. The real reason I came here is because I dated Charlie Clips moms and I was hoping to meet your mother. I need me a white bitch that sniff coke and like dick. Preferably an ex-stripper that still could do nice tricks. And your mother fit that description. I don't give a white motherfucker about this guy.
That's rude.
Fuck boys, stay calm, I'm home. You must have switched places with DNA because I just bombed on Rome. Half a gallon. I can't help it, the thug is in me. As y'all can see, I ain't drink this whole battle. This shit wasn't even worth my cup of Henny. GMP.